It only took 3 rounds for John Riel Casimero of Ormoc, Philippines to retain his WBO Bantamweight title against former Olympian Duke Micah of Ghana. The Filipino boxer, known as Cuatro Alas or Four Aces, aimed for his opponent's body, and by the early 3rd round, the 3-division world champion had forced the ref to call the fight.
Nagpapasalamat po ako sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa akin sa Cuatro Alas at sa lahat ng nagdadasal sa akin. At maraming salamat sa lahat ng Pinoy na sumusuporta sa akin at sa naniwala sa akin.
After his victory, Casimero called out Japan's Naoya Inoue, whom he was originally slated to fight last April. But after the Japanese fighter's travel visa issues and the COVID-19 pandemic canceled the fight, Inoue has since decided to take on other fights instead.
You are a Japanese turtle, no monster, man. Inoue scared me. What? Come on. You next.
The champ's right here. He's always here. Inoue's the one that ran away this time. They didn't want to fight whatever it was, the date we had coming up. They picked Maloney, an easy target. They could have took Casimero.
Yeah.
They didn't take him.
Yeah.
So Casimero's here for Rigondeaux. He's here for Neary. He's here for Inoue. Any of them. You saw the monster.
Come on, man.
The monster.
Show you.
Inoue hasn't fought since defeating Nonito Donaire last November for the WBA title. He's scheduled to make his US debut on October 31st in Las Vegas, while Casimero said he intends to take on another world champion by the end of this year. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.
Yun, Tagalog na, yun. Nagpapasalamat po ako sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa akin sa Cuatro Alas at sa lahat ng nagdadasal sa akin. At maraming salamat sa lahat ng Pinoy na sumusuporta sa akin at sa naniwala.